Hello from the south coast of England. Welcome to St. Mary's. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Southampton up against Aston Villa.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great. Ryan
Bertrand. And he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
And here's how it looks for Southampton. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together, very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width. Enjoy the match.
Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Oriol Romeu. No danger here as he runs at them. Barkley. John McGinn. Traore. Barkley. McGinn. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Offside by a fraction. McGinn, Douglas Luiz, Barkley, and dispossessed. Stuart Armstrong, Diallo, Oriol Romeu. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Romeu. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Barkley. It's with Douglas Luiz. Barkley. Getting in there to take it away. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. An alert intervention. McGinn. Douglas Luiz. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Really good high press. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Ibrahima Diallo. And take it away. John McGinn. Barkley. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Diallo. And now Ryan Bertrand. Jack Stevens. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Into the advanced position. Threaded in the direction of Barkley. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Well, thumped clear. Traore. And a throw-in it's going to be. Bertrand. Ward-Prowse. Here's Walcott. Romeu. Nicely cut out. Barkley. McGinn. Ollie Watkins. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Well, great read there to intercept. Stuart Armstrong. And Nathan Redmond with it. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Good tackle. Oh, he's given the ball away. Traore. Douglas Luiz. Bertrand Traore has it. Grealish. It's with Douglas Luiz. And tidily played. Very comfortable when in possession. Barkley's in the centre. Well, no problems defensively. Barkley. What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss. Well, he's disappointed with the fact they haven't taken the lead, but he'd be pleased with the way they're playing.
Stevens. Stevens. Bertrand. Ibrahima Diallo. Diallo. Good control under pressure. Redmond. Losing possession a bit easily. And intercepted it. Jack Stevens. Walcott. Good looking sequence. Redmond. Oh, it might be. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Barkley. Ollie Watkins. Barkley. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Walcott. Jack Stevens. Diallo. Throw-ins given. Play. Grealish. Target with it. Barkley. Douglas Luiz. Alert defending. So a throw in here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Options in the centre. It's been whipped towards the near post. And he's clear his lines. Armstrong. Redmond. Romeo. Stuart Armstrong. Bertrand. Romeo. And putting his body on the line. Barkley. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. John McGinn. Target with it. And taken away. Ings. Here's Danny Ings. Excellent passing. Redmond. Ings. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves?
Can they take the lead? And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay, and there'll be a few accusing glances after that clearance. Giving away the ball there is criminal. And at this level, quite honestly, you get punished. Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Southampton, number 11, Nathan Redmond.
Barkley. John McGinn. Ibrahima Diallo. Stuart Armstrong. Ezri Konsa. Barkley. Jack Grealish. At times they make passing look easy. Fruitful looking attack. He has time to play it over. Well, they no longer have the ball. Ward-Prowse. Redmond. Here's Danny Ings. Romeu. And Nathan Redmond with it. Ibrahima Diallo. Bertrand. Ings. Chance here. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do it justice how patient they were in the build-up. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for Southampton, number 11, Nathan Redmond.
Barkley. Ollie Watkins. Redmond. Well, no stopping him. Romeu. Ings, still looking to get the shot off. Is it going to be Danny Ings? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. A really effective shielding under pressure. Ibrahima Diallo. Well, getting the ball forward. Bertrand. Bertrand. Redmond. The inside route looks promising. Takes the shot. Able to get his body in the way. Over it comes. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
Blistering first half.
Nathan Redmond.
John McGinn. Barkley with it. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Ings. Ibrahima Diallo. Armstrong. Well, that'll be a free kick. Traore. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Lee.
Yeah, I bet the keeper is sick of the sight of him. He's been peppering that goal from all sorts of angles, as you can see. Good goals to boot as well.
Well, he could really get at the opposition. Bednarek. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, the saying in the theatre, take a bow, that's exactly what he should be doing after that first half performance. Just giving the man of the match award now. Sensational.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, they've lost possession of the ball.
Well, Southampton certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here,
and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's what
do they mean business on this occasion? And intercepts again. Walcott. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Ings. Foul there, free kick awarded. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Douglas Luiz. Read it superbly to take back possession. Douglas Luiz. Barkley. In position. And he clears it out of harm's way. Bertrand. And Nathan Redmond with it.
Ibrahima Diallo.
Ings. I must say, this looks promising. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, no luck keeping possession. Douglas Luiz. Well, great read there to intercept. Walcott. Romeo. Disappointing pass. And you don't want to lose possession there. Walcott. Running with the ball confidently. Romeo. And he saw the situation developing. Can they hit on the break? Can they take advantage of the situation? And teammates to play it to. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Douglas Luiz. Now with Ross Barkley. Jack Grealish. Barkley. Traore. Strong but fair tackle. Redmond.
Romeu.
McGinn. It's with Douglas Luiz. Redmond.
Failed to keep hold of it. Watkins. Traore. Now with Ross Barkley. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Oh, a tremendous block. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And a substitution in the offing.
Coming onto the pitch, number 7, Shane Long.
Douglas Luiz. Marvellous Nakamba.
Holding on to the ball, waiting for the cavalry to arrive.
Barkley. It's with Douglas Luiz.
He's protecting it effectively. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded.
Bertrand. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Throw-ins given. Douglas Luiz.
Barkley with it. An incisive pass. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Played into the centre of the box. And clears his lines. Barkley's in the centre. Not to be this time. Shane Long. And a throw-in it's going to be.
Douglas Luiz. Disappointing pass. Douglas Luiz.
Ollie Watkins.
And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. corner given. And firing it into the area. And an effective clearance. Armstrong. Shane Long. Romeu. Crossing possibilities. And a goal kick given.
Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Lee.
Yeah, definitely, Derek. He's been below par today, not tested the keeper enough. The team do rely on him as well, and he's not done it today. That's why they're down in this game. Simple.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Jack Stevens. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Matty Cash. It's with Douglas Luiz. It looks promising. Crossed into the penalty area. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Using his strength to shield the ball. Ward-Prowse. Not a bad pass it was. Barkley. Well, there to intercept. Ibrahima Diallo. And now Ryan Bertrand. Accepted it. Douglas Luiz. It's with Nakamba. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. An authoritative challenge. Romeu. Bednarek. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Oriol Romeu. They've given it away. Barkley. It's with Nakamba. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Che Adams. Well, he could really get at the up. A real opening now. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Marvellous Nakamba. Grealish. It's with Nakamba. And a throw-in forthcoming. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Bertrand. Che Adams. Stuart Armstrong. And it's with Bednarek. Romeu wanted to keep it but couldn't. Oriol Romeu. Oh, and with
chance.
And a textbook interception. It is to be a throw-in. Shane Long. Not an especially strong challenge. And the right place to cut out the pass. Now the delivery, Romeo. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Romeo. Happy to take on the shot. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Oh, he's given the ball away. Marvellous Nakamba. Can they create something from here? Oh, that's a well-timed pass. And still danger here. Well, they survived the attack.
Diallo.
Jay Adams. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Marvellous Nakamba. A very good tackle. Jay Adams. And take it away. Anwar El Ghazi. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oriol Romeu. And that's an important intervention. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Cash. Cash. It needs an accurate cross. And in with a real chance. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Jay Adams. And it's with Bednarek. Adams. Armstrong. Jay Adams. And it's with Long. And taken away. He won the ball. Really good interception. Genepo. decided to come in from the flank. Tremendous challenge. Marvelous Nakamba. Barkley. Anwar El Ghazi. Douglas Luiz. Effective looking pass. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Well, they get the ball once more. Armstrong. Well read to win possession back. Barkley. It's with Nakamba. Attack. Really getting stuck in defensively. And there goes the final whistle. Plenty of positives from a Southampton point of view. Lee, what did you make of their performance?
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.